You've heard the saying, if you build it, they will come. But will that be the case at the multi-million dollar FAU stadium in Boca Raton? Angela Rozier is covering South County.
As you can see, crews are still busy getting the stadium ready for Saturday's big game. But the athletic director tells us, as far as the ticket sales go, well, things are looking good.
As of Monday, we had about 5,000 tickets left to sell. And probably as of today, Thursday, we're probably maybe 4,000. But we expect a big walk-up crowd also, so I think we'll have a full house on Saturday.
FAU's brand new $70 million football stadium is just about ready for kickoff. Ground crews are finishing up painting the field, working on the landscape, and taking care of some last-minute details.
The media room is ready for the big game, and I think it's the best seat in the house. You have a great view of the game and a great view of the ocean.
And the fans can't wait to see it for themselves.
I understand you got tickets for the first game?
Absolutely. Looking forward to it.
We caught up with some fans at the box office. They wanted to get their tickets now to make sure they didn't miss out on the big event and be a part of FAU history.
It's great for the community. It'll bring a lot of revenue in.
I think it's amazing. I love it. We're really excited, right, Allison?
Okay. How many tickets you got?
We got a family pass. So we're right, FAU. All right.
Just last month, ticket sales were lagging. The athletic director is confident it'll pay off for them with the millions of dollars in revenue from naming rights and if they sell 12,000 tickets per game.
This is the biggest sports venue in Broward and Palm Beach County. So that services a lot of people. So we've tried to reach out to make sure that we involve as many people as we can in those two counties.
And again, there are still tickets available for Saturday's game. Now, there's also going to be a ribbon-cutting ceremony here at the stadium on Friday afternoon at 5:30. Now, coming up at 6, I'll tell you what other events are planned here at the stadium to generate revenue. In Boca Raton, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.